morning everyone. First I would like to say thank you for giving this opportunity. I am Saiman Kumar. Today I am going to introduce my subject before interview. Next. First thing is the introduction. Learn all you can about the company or organization. Interview is the most important thing that almost comes in your life. There are some little points we should prepare. I have some ideas for the interview that definitely helps me. So let's start. First, learn all you can about the company or organization. You must learn about the company or organization. For example, where is this company? What is the website of this company? Gain as much as possible knowledge about the company. Know why you like to work for that employer. You must know why are you applying for this job? What is your individual goal? Be prepared to answer and ask the questions. This is most important thing in interview. You must prepare all the answers. If you don't know answer, then you will tell, sorry sir, sorry ma'am, I have no idea. Arrive 5 to 15 minutes early. You must arrive 5 to 15 minutes early. This is most important point in this before interview. Definitely helps you and increase your confidence. First one, dressing for men, dressing for women. Second one, time of arrival. Third one, paper copies. Fourth one, who the remains. Dressing is most important thing in interview. We all say, first impression is last impression. That's why we dress good and disciplined. For men, conservative two-piece, business suit with dark shoes and dark socks. Get a haircut. Remember, short hair, always face-facing interview. No rings other than wedding ring or college ring. No earrings. For women, always wear a suit with jacket, no dress. Shoes with closed toes and heels. Carry a briefcase. Conservative color purse. If you wear nail polish, use clear or conservative. Minimal jewelry like rings, bracelet, necklace, earrings. Do not wear loud clothes, be conservative. Time of arrival. This is most important thing. You must about the location of the company or organization. Calculate the time of arrival, home to the company and manage it. Remember one thing, you must arrive 5 to 15 minutes early. Because of traffic, you are late. Then this is not good for your interview. Inform the secretary or receptionist that you have an interview. After reaching, inform the secretary or receptionist that you have an interview. Yes. Paper copies. Your paper copies must be clean and neat. Bring extra copies of your resume. Bring job references. Reference letter. If you have reference letter, then properly take legal facts for taking notes. You may take legal facts for taking notes. Don't show extra copies. To the beginning, before the interview, turn the cell phone off. Treat all people you encounter with professionalism and kindness. In interview, you meet people. Treat the people kindness with professionalism. For example, receptionist of secretary, maintenance man. Don't chew gum, eat candy or smell like smoke. Don't eat candy and smell like smoke. Read the interviews and shake the interviews. So these are the things which increase the percentage of your selection and success. And all the best. Thank you.